Hallihallo, meine Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Greedfall. Ja, wir haben jetzt hier gerade so einen Wächter erschlagen. Ich guck mal direkt ins Inventar, was wir dafür gekriegt haben. Ein Opferungsschwert. Beweglichkeit 3. Okay. Sieht hübsch aus. Gefällt mir. Hat man wenigstens was? Kriegt man wenigstens was für? Meine Güte.
A cavern. Hermits often choose places like this when they want to live away from the world.
Okay, dann gehen wir in die Höhle rein. Wir sind gerade eingesackt.
Someone lived here. There's no doubt about it.
Oh.
We'll have to turn the place upside down if we want to make sure that the old man came here.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle. Your magic is running out. Take a potion.
Noch, das sind noch mehr von diesen Viechern, ey. Gibt's ja gar nicht. Sieht auf jeden Fall sehr hübsch aus hier. Hier haben aber mehrere Leute gewohnt. Jetzt ist nicht nur eins.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle. Your magic is running out. Take a potion. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
You're running out of energy. Drink a potion.
Treffe ich sie überhaupt noch?
Your magic is running out. Take a.
Okay, hier geht eine Treppe hoch. Hier komme ich wahrscheinlich wieder zurück. Okay. Nee, doch nicht. Darüber komme ich jetzt anscheinend wohl doch nicht. Okay. Also die Treppe hoch. Sieht verdächtig aus hier so. Oh, was haben wir denn da?
These murals are magnificent. If St. Matthias did come here, this is where he must have settled.
Let's take a closer look at these paintings. We may learn something from them.
Das ist der San Matthäus, denke ich mal. Und,
This mural depicts an old man praying in front of a face in the mountain. He's holding a rosary. St. Matthias. Praying to Enon Milfrigdemon. This mural is very ancient. It depicts an old man dressed as a priest, getting his face painted by a masked native.
Yeah.
It looks like a chaplet made of pewter. It's rather basic, but it was made a long time ago. And it undeniably comes from the continent.
This is incredible. St. Matthias is often depicted or described as using a similar chaplet. Oh, I feel so lucky to be here, in this cavern where our founder lived.
Ich kann das hier noch mal anklicken.
This mural is very ancient. It depicts an old man dressed as a priest, getting his face painted by a masked native.
Ich weiß nicht, was ich jetzt hier noch sehen könnte, weil es zeigt mir immer noch an. Na gut, jetzt zeigt es mir hier auch an. Ach da, gucke mal, hier ist noch mehr.
Engraved tablets. They resemble the ones we recovered in Eden. We should take them with us. The researchers would be delighted to study them. I do not know these glyphs, but these spirals are native symbols. There are some words in our ancient language next to them. The light and the earth are the two faces of a same power. It's impossible to know if this is a translation or another sentence. But this is a message that would seriously displease the Inquisitors. There are some native symbols here and some letters I recognize, as if someone had tried to write in the native language using our alphabet. Men duistad in on mil frigdemen. This is incredible. Saint Matthias would have known about the spirit of the island and would have prayed to him.
I don't know if you realize the importance of what we've just discovered. Saint Matthias, the founder of Teleme, finished his life worshipping the islander's god. This is so incredible. Although it will cause a huge upset for our nation, our cult, and our relations with the natives.
I wonder what I should do with these relics. Eugenia probably didn't imagine that Saint Matthias lived his life in a way that's so different from what they advocate. As for Virgil, he wasn't wrong. Such a revelation will certainly cause a schism in Teleme.
To think these old things could cause a civil war. Or long-lasting peace with the natives. It is a serious responsibility to decide what to do with them. But it isn't ours. Their saint, their decision.
I already took sides in their quarrel. If I change my mind, I'm afraid that it might be seen as treason. I'll think about it on the way there. Let's go back to the researchers' camp.
Ach, schade. Ich hatte gedacht, dass sie mich jetzt dahin bringen. Wäre jetzt wesentlich einfacher gewesen. Tut mir voll leid, dass ich das Vieh hier getötet habe, ehrlich, ey. Ich laufe das Stück hier eben, das ist ja nicht weit. Ist da noch ein Lagerfeuer? Ne, das ist ein Baum. Ich dachte, das wäre hier. Ich weiß zwar nicht, wo ich bin, aber. Sieht gut aus. Ach, hier bin ich.
So, did you find anything? Or do you need my help?
We discovered a cave that was inhabited a long time ago by a whole group of people, mostly natives, who had obviously created a sacred site, as the place was guarded by a creature.
And have you found traces of our holy founder? New relics? Perhaps some tablets?
Die Wahrheit sagen und die Relikte geben, die Wahrheit verschweigen und die. Na, soll's ruhig die Kirche spalten? Das interessiert mich ja nicht.
There were also frescoes on the site, representing Saint Matthias.
Frescoes? Tell me more. This is fascinating.
He was shown having his face painted by a native. On another, he prayed to the god of the mountain.
You can't be serious. You mean to say that our saint converted to the cult of the islanders?
That is what emerges from our findings, yes. Other objects that I was able to bring back also point in this direction. Look, there are inscriptions. These tablets and also this chaplet.
His chaplet? I cannot believe it. It is so... Excuse me. I cannot find the words to express how I feel. You must come with me. We must go and present all these discoveries to the Mother Cardinal. You realize, our entire dogma will have to change. So far, anyone who wanted to question it would have burned their fingers. Literally, alas.
And you think that this time they'll listen?
We have solid proof. All this evidence. With your support, we will convince her to reveal the truth.
I see. I will do my best to help you.
It seems we are arriving right on time. You did well to warn us, Brother Virgil.
Virgil? How did you know?
I'm afraid that Your Excellency's lies weren't very convincing.
We were informed of your discoveries and of the danger they represent. We demand that you hand them over to us immediately so that they can be destroyed.
How can you even suggest the destruction of relics written by the hand of our founder?
Out of love for our dogma, for our faith, and for our nation. But since you refuse to comply with our orders, you leave us no choice.
Death to the heretics!
Oh God.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
It's to my help!
Guck mal, er malt da erstmal in Ruhe weiter!
Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
Let's see who the
Enlightened. You're running out of energy! Drink a potion!
Oh, ich hab hier gerade ein Problem.
Your magic is running out. Take a potion. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Enlightened guides his own.
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Let's see who the Enlightened will favor.
Move away. Things are about to get dicey. You're running out of energy. Drink a potion.
Come and fight. The Enlightened guides his own.
Do you think you can face a woman of faith? I cannot believe that I just fought my own brothers in faith. The fact that the Inquisition is after us is very disturbing, Excellency.
We would do well to hasten to San Mateus. They will not dare to attack you there. And we will have to take care of Bishop Domitius. He will do everything he can to discredit us.
You are right. All this proves is that I will not succeed without your help. There is a risk that the Mother Cardinal will also reject our discoveries.
And if you will allow me to attend the hearing, I would be delighted to support you.
Your help will be precious to us, Father. In any case, we must present our research to Mother Cardinal as soon as possible. I will study the tablets one last time to make sure I know all their content, and I will meet you at the palace in San Mateus to plead our case.
Understood. See you soon, Sister Eugenia. Be careful.
Okay, triff dich später mit in 23 Stunden, alles klar. Ich würde das aber jetzt gerne erledigen, weil sonst vergesse ich das wieder. Order Luminous Gefängnisschlüssel. Okay. So, machen wir mal. Der Sadett-Wohnsitz, dann sind wir schon mal 18 Stunden weiter. Okay, jetzt kommen wir weiter. So, kann ich jetzt schlafen? Boah, bis zur Abenddämmerung sind es noch 15 Stunden noch. Oh, ne. Bis zur Mittagszeit könnte ich pennen. So, toll. Ich könnte, wisst ihr was, ich könnte jetzt schon mal ein paar Sachen verkaufen. Die bleiben. Und die kommen ins Inventar. Tierengewand. Aber das geht so runter, ne? So, ich kann mich nicht bewegen, das ist mir klar. Ich könnte ja jetzt nicht Petrus. So, sondern... Okay, das haben wir weiter. Genau, kannst du 10. Oh, Magieregeneration ist sehr gut. Und 245. Ja. Ich finde, sie sollte das tragen. Das steht ihr auch sehr schön. Kann keins von beiden tragen. Das ist echt blöd, ne? Da auch nicht. Okay. Gehen wir den Rest verkaufen. Wir haben ja eh Zeit. Muss ich nur gucken, wo hier ein Verkäufer ist. Aber wir haben ja noch Zeit. Ich kann auch nicht weiter vorspulen. Mal eben auf die Karte, wo hier, da ist direkt ein Verkäufer.
Come closer. Don't hesitate. All of our products are a... Don't hesitate to have a...
So, die große Sense bleibt. Weg.
Goodbye. May the enlight.
Jetzt haben wir alles weg und jetzt kommen wir auch wieder Geld. Jetzt können wir vielleicht mal gucken, ob wir hier nicht noch irgendwas anderes finden. Ja, ein Inquisitionshut. Ekelhaft. Nicht unbedingt. Oh, Teleme, Umhang von, also Umhang von Teleme meine ich. Kaufen und ausrüsten.
Goodbye. May the enlightened.
So, jetzt tragen wir halt. So. Dann stelle ich mich hier schon mal hin, lass die Zeit verstreichen und mach bis dahin dann einfach mal einen Cut, weil dann, das müsst ihr ja jetzt hier nicht so mitkriegen, ne? Bis gleich. So, da bin ich wieder. Also, wir haben noch in 10 Minuten Wir gehen schon mal hoch. Damit wir gleich direkt pünktlich da sind. Okay. Aber wir haben ja gleich zwei Sachen zu bereden.
Ah, Your Excellency. We were eagerly awaiting your arrival. Sister Eugenia was just recounting me the tale of your achievements and telling me about the incredible discoveries you've made.
These relics shed a new light on the last years of our founder. It all demonstrates that he hadn't evangelized the islanders, but, on the contrary, he would even have adopted some of their rituals, merging the cult of the enlightened and the cult of nature in a single dogma.
These discoveries, if they can be verified, are extraordinary. But they also represent a great upheaval that could harm our nation. We must first verify their authenticity. You are the only ones who entered this cave. Could what you have witnessed been a falsification?
Über die Höhle sprechen, über die Wächter sprechen, über die Malereien und Relikte, über die Höhle sprechen. Wir machen erstmal über die Malereien und Relikte sprechen.
We discovered ancient frescoes on the walls of the cave. They represent Saint Matthias without a doubt. He's depicted with his chaplet. In one, he is praying for the divinity of the island. In the other, his face was being painted by a native. I understand how shocking these discoveries are, but their antiquity proves that they are genuine.
The tablets found at the site, however, attest that our founder had not abandoned the cult of the enlightened. He simply saw it as two different reflections of the same divine power.
The entrance to the cave was protected by one of those giant creatures that the natives call a Nardike. These guardians usually protect sacred places and let no one enter without a fight. I had to kill this beast, which leads me to think that nobody had entered the cave for a very long time. The cavern we discovered is located in a very remote place. There's no island or village nearby. It contains some ruined dwellings, but clearly no one has lived there for a very long time. Fraudsters would inevitably have left traces of their passage, and we have not found any.
The relics could be authentic, Your Excellency, but we only have your word to convince us. The political and religious impact of these discoveries will be unprecedented. We risk schism, civil war, and who is to say that this is not a plan to weaken us?
Der ist gut. Oh, Charisma, jetzt nur 75%. Vorschlagen, dass sie die Höhle aufsucht? Ja. Könnte man eigentlich Verärgerung über die Misstrauen zeigen, Charisma, die positiven Aspekte der Entdeckung aufzeigen.
It seems that you only see the negative aspects of this discovery. But the reality is very different. By integrating some of the natives' beliefs into your dogma, you could build an alliance with them. Something no other nation has managed to achieve before.
What good is such a reproach if our nation has fallen into chaos?
No, fehlgeschlagen.
I would also like to inform you that a member of the Ordo Luminis was part of the expedition. He tried several times to sabotage it, even killing many of his colleagues for it. And finally, he attacked us as we were preparing to join San Mateus.
Who'd have thought that the remaining members of the Order would go to such extremes? But I fear these attacks are just a reflection of what will happen if your discoveries are made public.
Your Eminence, we are faced with a crucial choice for our nation. What does a man of faith do in such a dilemma? He prays and places his trust in the one who came before him and has shown more wisdom. Saint Matthias shows us a new way. If we are believers, can we really turn our backs on him?
You surprise me, Petrus. You who are always so political, yet your words seem sincere. You give me something to think about. Thank you. Does anyone wish to add anything?
Ich hab noch was. Die Schwere eines solchen Geheimnisses ansprechen, die Enthüllung des heiligen Lucius erwähnen.
I understand your doubts about the future, which are inevitably caused by such a revelation. You hesitate just as Saint Lucius did to tell us about the journey of his master. Yet in the end, he revealed what he knew, and his words still guide Talaime today.
Thank you for your testimony. I will now retire to think about everything and make my decision. After much thought, I have decided it best to silence these dangerous discoveries. Our nation cannot risk civil war.
But, Your Eminence, this research...
Enough, my dear. I have made my decision. Your research must end immediately.
I cannot keep the secret of what I discovered. The world must know.
It would be a shame to hear that our most distinguished theologian was arrested for heresy, my dear.
I... Very well, Your Eminence.
Your Excellency, I cannot deny the importance of the help you have given us, and I am grateful for it. And I hope I can count on your discretion. It would be a shame for our relationship with the congregation to suffer due to questionable allegations.
Of course, Your Eminence.
Tch. Gibt's ja nicht, ey. Gibt's ja nicht. Na gut, wir müssen eh nochmal mit ihr reden.
Your Eminence, I salute you.
Lady de Sade, what can I do for you?
Über die Festung der Anonymen sprechen.
I have come to inform you of the existence of a secret camp, created by the Inquisitors of the Ordo Luminis. From what we know, they abduct natives and take them there to torture them, and convert them by force. And those who refuse to renounce their faith, despite their suffering, are shot in cold blood.
How does the Inquisition still dare to take action? You'd think that what happened to them because of their overzealous ways would have taught them a lesson. In any case, if the natives came to you to complain, we must intervene.
In that case, we should act fast, Your Eminence. Because one of these native clans is getting ready for an assault. They managed to find the camp and are gathering their troops.
I implore you to dissuade them, Your Excellency. It is our duty to fix this situation. I wouldn't want the natives to think that we were letting them suffer without doing anything. Since you seem to know all the details of this matter, will you agree to lead my troops?
You want me to lead the offensive on this bastion of the Inquisition?
Yes. Of course, you would be leading a troop of guards, which I will immediately put at your disposal. Go to the barracks and show this mandate to the quartermaster. He will ensure that you are provided with the men you need. As for me, I pray the Enlightened will guide you in this terrible task.
Okay, gut. Dann leiten wir den Auftrag. Nach Google, Mann, habe ich kein Problem mit. Dann soll... Ja gut, so Eingeborenen natürlich davon abhalten, selber einzugreifen, aber diese ganze Sache halt zerschlagen von der Seite der Kirche. Also ich finde das gut, dass sie da jetzt selber halt eingreifen. Das zeigt ja auch, dass die Eingeborenen sich auf sie verlassen können. Na, und ja, dass sie diese Angelegenheit halt nicht selber regeln müssen. Und ich fall immer wieder hier auf diesen Trick rein. Ja. Kurz gucken, wo ich rein muss. Hier glaube ich, ne? Das ist nicht die Kaserne, aber ich glaube, ich kann... Nee, nach unten wäre ja blöd. Genau, ich muss hier irgendwie durch.
It's blocked. It's blocked.
It's blocked. It's blocked. Muss ich doch wieder raus. Und einmal außen rumgehen. Aber es ist praktisch, ich muss jetzt nämlich sowieso die Folge beenden. Und sag dann schon mal Tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.